Understand? Life is all about your ability to cognize the higher ideals and your ability to do tyaga for that higher ideals and your ability to be committed to that higher ideals. Life is all about that. And the highest is in you as conscious blueprint. Paramashiva. Your ability to cognize it. Your ability to do tyaga for it. And your ability to stand for it. Conscious tyaga. Nothing but absolute conscious tyaga can manifest what you want. Conscious tyaga is equivalent to million time completing it. Because with completion, you tend to make even completion as one more pattern and grab your incompletions back. With the tyaga, not only you burn the bridge, you burn that side, this side, bridge, everything. Burning the bridges with the past is tyaga. I should say, not only burning the bridges, burning the past itself is tyaga. The intensity with which you are awakening your existence. You are awakening your existence. Intensity with which you are awakening your existence. With that same intensity, I should say even million times more intensity, Paramashiva manifests through you. Again, I want to repeat, tyaga invokes the love of Paramashiva towards you. Tyaga is like just removing a brick from a dam, removing one stone from a dam. It's not that you are going to get the benefit of just one stone level water. No, the whole dam is going to collapse and the whole thing is going to gush on you, shower on you. The good thing is you are not going to die in that flood. You are going to celebrate it because you are going to become one with it. Tyaga is just like removing one stone. And Paramashiva floods himself on you. Paramashiva just floods himself on you. I tell you,